Hey guys, it's Mally of Vapor Honing Technologies. We still get a very common question of what media to use when vapor honing aluminum parts and trying to achieve that OEM finish. 99% of the time, we will recommend glass bead if you are looking to get an OEM finish on an aluminum part. I have an example here. I have a brake caliper. If you take a look at the back, it's just overall really, really dirty. It's full of brake dust. So this is the after results that vapor honing can give on an aluminum part, especially with using glass bead. It'll give you a really nice OEM finish. Despite the few casting flaws on this brake caliper, it turned out to look really, really good. So to wrap up this video, I just want to go over one more time. You can use glass bead when vapor honing aluminum parts to give you that really nice OEM finish. It works phenomenal. If you guys have any questions, you guys are more than welcome to give the sales team a call anytime at 828-202-5563. Make sure that you guys like, follow, and subscribe to us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.